your promise to come back.
Cause caring made you want more, and hoping made her more. Oh, there must be something wrong with me. And caring made you want more, and hoping made her more. Someone tell me something
you want, but you're tied by the two. Wasn't it meant to leave you?
So
made you want more, and hoping made you have more. Oh, there must Seattle. Oh my God. It's so, so good to be back here.
I like your hair!
To see all of your faces and see all the cool costumes.
I love you!
And all the cool fashion. And someone back there has Mike Wazowski on their phone, which is especially meaningful to me. Can I get a huge boo for Mike Wazowski? 1, 2, 3. Absolutely not. Thank you so much. But like, man, I for years and years and years, I dreamed of, while I was writing this album over the course of like 5 years, thinking about how it would feel to hear people singing these songs back at me. So that moment I look at the sky and I just turn the mic to y'all and I hear it, it's like, it is the best feeling on earth. So, in the spirit of that, please sing this next song with me.
Thank you. it's encouraging. Calling for you to run those final few yards. You're nearly there. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. It will all be okay in the end.
You are free.
if a sympathetic arm were being put around our shoulder by someone who had lived long and seen a great many sad things.
Since you've Usually we keep hearing the facts.
Oh, good Lord, you turned on the light. I am sorry. Ready? Was it my fault? Sorry, you guys. Can you
do it? Yeah. Actually, this one I got a year ago, and the other one I got 2 years ago.
Oh, yeah. So he's got two guitars now. Now, Dad, where's the other one? Go on a scavenger hunt?
It's in my room.
So can I go take a look for it?
Sure.
Look of it? No. So the tool of the
so much. And it's so hard for me to look at my mom up there and not just cry instantly. That's I love my family so much. I love my friends so much, man. When I see my friends happy, when I see my friends smiling, like that's Is that not the best feeling in the world? Like, picture some right now, everybody. Let's do this together. Do a group exercise. Picture somebody who you would want the absolute best for, somebody who you just deeply, deeply want to be happy. And just think of them, like, smiling. Think of them overjoyed, like, getting everything that they want and getting the things that they need and having their challenges met. And I'm constantly amazed by love. It's something so, so beautiful. I'm so grateful for it. And this next song is about somebody who I love. Her name is Rika, she's my girlfriend. Can I get a huge thank you, Rika? 1, 2, 3. If you like Nurture at all, it's thank you, Rika, for sure, because that album would not have happened if it was not for Rika. So this next song is called Blossom.
Thank you. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
all so much fun. I really, really enjoy going back and playing the older ones. And in the spirit of that, this next song, I think, sort of changed everything for me. Not Spitfire. Close. This next song is called 100% in the... No, I'm just kidding. It's Language.
Josh, I won't scream out too. What? You're pretty good.